Shut up!
Gorger's baby food is all natural, with the right nutrients for your growing baby.
Eat your food!
What the f*** is this shit? Johnson, you're fired! We make commercials for a living, people! We need excitement! We need...
more boobs!
No, stereotypical nerd! We need...
dubstep. That's right, gentlemen. Dubstep.
And what exactly is this dubsteps?
Is this that goddamn robot music I caught my kid listening to?
Yes! It is all that and more. For instance, see what happens when I take your boring baby food commercial and give it some... dubstep.
Wow, that was some really weird shit. Well, anyway, what can these dubsteps do for our line of air freshening products?
A dubstep.
Introducing new bass drop plugins. Plug it in, and fragrance will fill your entire house.
Sweet Sacagawea, this is highly irregular.
Well, what about our line of lotions and lubricants? That stuff is really important to some people.
No, I'm staff.
We can't show that on TV!
What? He's just using it for the same reason everyone uses it.
Yeah, get it all in there.
Oh, yeah, I totally use it the same way.
I don't. I use it to jack-
But what can your dubsteps do for our line of cleaning products?
Dubstep.
The new Spiffer mop picks up 5% more dust particles than a normal mop.
It's too much.
Oh, great! Your dubsteps just gave that old man a heart attack! You know what? We can't do this. What if the dubsteps kill all our potential customers? Nonsense!
Dubstep on everything!
What have you done? What have you done?
This video was sponsored by Grape Water. It tastes like sh**, but it's got dubstep in the commercial, so you'll buy it anyway.
To see behind-the-scenes footage and bloopers, click the link in the description below. Oh yeah, download all the dubstep songs from this video by clicking the other link below.
I sh**ed my pants!
Thanks for subscribing! And thanks, Mike Diva! You really rocked this video's balls off! And that's a good thing. Unless you want balls.